She has found other more creative ways to relieve her pain.
Yes, she has.
I like that she has a love interest because she's so the job. She works so hard.
Is it love? Well, is it a love interest?
Look, whatever it is, I'm happy that she has that. Mm-hmm. So what is it like for you to explore that side of her as a character and her to kind of be in this, you know, physical relationship that could be something more?
Well, I think it's a very interesting dynamic to go through what she's been through. I mean, alcohol and some drugs are like a social lubricant, right? So if you're coming back, you're basically being reborn as a person. If you've done 3 months sobriety and your interactions, when we first met Bloom in the first season, she was like, want to grab a drink. She was really like confident. That was like her, hey, let's go have a drink. I don't really mean a drink. So she's different this season. And I really feel like this whole, she has a repertoire with Ligand. They've known each other for a long time. You sort of pick up in between that story. But I think that her, last night she figured out that she really is a true addict because she's just replaced one addiction with another addiction. So how do you kind of grow from that? I think it's really an evolution of this character. And this season, I'm really excited to see what comes next for her.